YouTube Poop. Where there's smoke, they pinch back. Poop.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
What do you want, you prehistoric punk?
Thanks. Sorry.
So, what do you think? Watch where you're going, freshman.
I'm so sorry.
It's from
the mighty, mighty Robotnik.
Dear pesky
Hedgehog.
Big Jet.
And I have taken over.
Foster's home for imaginary friends.
Tails.
Is now a permanent guest at one of my seven
Coney Island Disco Palace.
I dare you to
die.
If you can.
I'm really lost, and I
You're
don't...
looking for 3B. That's outside...
Pit!
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Yeah! Eggface!
It's from...
Darkwing! Yuck!
To Super Bunny!
I'm gonna be the first mascot to pitch my product on...
Saturn.
No!
Now, class, who can tell me?
Mr. Hoppenfopper, we're over here.
Who can tell me the first corporate mascot to appear on television?
Like, why don't you ask the new kid?
Mama Luigi?
I got an idea! Maybe Kevin should sit in the back with-
Wisenheimer!
Calm down, class. Nobody's sitting in the back with-
Wisenheimer!
Now, for tomorrow's assignment, I want each of you to prepare a new-
YouTube poop.
For your product.
Oh.
And just so you know, this assignment will be your grade for the entire month.
No pressure.
YouTube poop.
I don't have anything to sell yet.
You!
Pinga!
Gross! You've got a problem with
Pinga!
Ha ha!
Alright! Who's to blame for this fiasco?
Hey, Dad!
Detention for you, young man!
So, what are you in for?
Me? I just hang out here because it's quiet. Plus,
bomb Cory die!
Sure is a tough place if you don't fit in.
If they could see I'm not obnoxious and see I'm just like them.
Wow, you've got a great voice.
Thanks. Sorry, I meant...
Shut up!
I'm just not used to getting compliments. I don't think I'm very good at selling the fact that I'm a germ.
You seem like a pretty good germ to me. You even smell...
Good!
Gee, thanks. I mean, you kinda have to be when you sell...
Balls!
Cleaner, what's your product?
Well, I kinda, sorta, haven't found a product yet.
Whoa, really? Then what are you gonna sing about for your...
YouTube
tomorrow?
I have no idea.
Thank you.
Very good, Glenn. You broke it down quite nicely. All right, our next jingler is Kevin.
For my jingle, I'm going to be singing a duet with Germ.
Ooh, get out of here!
All right, students, that's quite enough. Proceed.
behind your back.
Yeah.
So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
Yeah. Take a piece of
dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
I'm gonna like it here.
Just because they liked our song?
No!
Just because I made a friend.
We're trying to get out early.
He doesn't even have a product!
You damn
Kevin!
And Germ.
You must die!